bamanje ngibingelelewo wonke umuntu ongenile phakathi kwalenhlanganiso yeWestlake SA ngibingelele emagameni amathathu egameni lakayise nelendodana nelomoya oyingcwele kuhle ukuthi sihlangane namhlanje ngaphansi kwalenkonzo yokukhuleka inkonzo yokukhuleka ecelwe yiWestlake SA kuhle ukuthi ningenile nani today so that we can pray together because prayer conquers everything and without prayer we are nothing. Okhulumayo ngumama uAlupheli Socasha phansi kwePimvil Circuit 0929. Namhlanje sihlangane nomthandazo. Akukho okunye kodwa sihlangane nje nomthandazo. Ithi itheme esiyinikiwe namhlanje. Seeking God's guidance to overcome temptation. Seeking God's guidance to overcome temptation. Sizothandaza sonke. Masikhuleke ngaphambi kokuba sifumane ilizwi likaThixo. Baba wethu osemazulwini, maliphathwe ngokungcwalisela igama. Umbuso wakho nentando yakho mazenziwe sifike emhlabeni njengoba senziwe ezulwini. Usiphe namhlanje isinkwa semisha nemisha, usithethelele izono zethu njengoba nathi sibathethelela abasonayo. Uze ungasingenisi ekulingweni, kodwa usikhulule kokubi, ngoba umbuso ngowakho, namandla nenkazimulo manje kuze kube naphakade. Amen, amen. Ilizwi lethu namhlanje sizothandazela phezu kwalo sizolithola encwadini yethu yabaseKorinte bokuqala, 1 Corinthians chapter 10. We read from verse 1 to verse 13. Our scripture reading for today, we will find it in the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 10. We read from verse 1 to verse 13. I will read it in English, and anyone who has any other version will read it at home. Ifundeka ngalendlela. Warnings from Israel's history. For I do not want you to be ignorant of the fact, brothers and sisters, that our ancestors were all under the cloud and that they all passed through the sea. They were all baptized into Moses in the cloud and in the sea. They all ate the same spiritual food and drank the same spiritual drink. For they drank from the spiritual rock that accompanied them, and the rock was Christ. Nevertheless, God was not pleased with most of them. Their bodies were scattered in the wilderness. Now these things occurred as examples to keep us from setting our hearts on evil things as they did. Do not be idolaters, as some of them were. As it is written, the people sat down to eat and drink and got up to indulge in revelry. We should not commit sexual immorality, as some of them did. And in one day, 23,000 of them died. We should not test Christ, as some of them did, and were killed by the snakes. And do not grumble, as some of them did, and were killed by the destroying angel. These things happened to them as examples, and were written down as warnings for us, on whom the culmination of the ages has come. So if you think you are standing firm, be careful that you don't fall. No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, He will not provide. He will also provide a way out so that you can enjoy it. Sizawubeka ke umnopha kuverse 12 yoma ku 13. Ithi, so if you think you are standing firm, be careful that you don't fall. No temptation has overtaken you except what is common to mankind. And God is faithful. He will not let you be tempted beyond what you can bear. But when you are tempted, He will also provide a way out so that you can enjoy it. Eli lizwi likaThixo ingathi amasibelela kwabalifileyo ngoku wena phakade. Amen. Ngizathanda nje ukuthi ngifunde nangesiZulu. Ithi, ngakho ke osuka ethu umi akaqaphele ukuba amabi. Anifikelanga ukulingwa okungenjengokwabantu, kepha uNkulunkulu uthembekile. Ongayikuvuma ukuba nilingwe ngokungaphezu kwamandla enu, kepha oyakuthi kanye nokulinga anenzele indlela yokuphepha nize nibe namandla okukuthwala. Ilizwe likaThixo ngoko kuze kunaphakade. Amen. Kuthiwe namhlanje we're going to seek God's guidance to overcome temptation. We are in the month of November in the year 2024. Lo nyaka soyela ekupheleni. We have had a long year. Some of us have had a good year. Some of us have had a not so good year. Abanye has had an extremely bad year. Kodwa noma kunjalo, we still say igama likaJehova malidumiswe. Unyaka uhambile, unyaka ube mude. Sesifike ekugqibeleni, we will be going to holidays. Abanye bayagoduka baye emakhaya. Abanye they remain where they are. Temptation in the month of December iba yininzi. Temptation in the month of December ihlasela wonke umuntu. Ihlasela wena mama, wena tata, wena sisi, wena bhuti. Kodwa namhlanje we are here to seek God's guidance to overcome temptation through prayer. Lithi ilizwi esilivulile namhlanje kuba Korinto bokuqala chapter 10 verse 1 to 13. Kuthiwa incwadi ebhalwa umpostoli Paulus ibhalela ibandla laseKorinte. Uyalikhumbuza ngoba libandla ebesengathi liyalahleka ezinyathelweni likaThixo. Uyabakhumbuza ukuthi ayiqali ngani le nto, ike yayenzeka kudala, ayiqali ngani futhi ukwenzeka, futhi asoze iphinde igqibele ngani. You know, when you read this book, it reminds them of the journey of Moses nabantwana baka-Israyeli. Ukuthi wabathatha kuThixo wabayisaphi abantwana baka-Israyeli. Bebaphila kahle, bedla imana, bephuza amanzi aphume odongeni, bephuza amanzi aswiti, bebahambe ehlane under the guidance of the cloud. Kuthi uma kuba sebusuku kube khona a pillar of fire ehlala ibagadile ukuze ilwane namahanqa zingabatholi. Bebaphila kawuyiketla modiyakeni tsamorena. They were so comfortable trusting in the Lord that they were so comfortable they forgot ukuthi baseva bani. Bathithi le ncwadi, when Paul warns the Corinthians, uthi nabo labo basemandulo they forgot who Christ was. Bayenza izinto ezithandwa yibo, bayenza izinto obungafanelanga zenzile. And no sin goes unpunished under the sun. Uthi kubo bonke abakwenzile bathunyelwa ngeenyoka ezibuhlungu, bathunyelwa ngokufa, but when they repented uNkulunkulu wabuya kubo wabaphinyuka yobethu. We're going to seek God's guidance to overcome temptation. Temptation happens in many forms. We always think that temptation is only temptation for alcohol and drugs, temptation for adultery, temptation for zonke izinto eziphathekayo. But there's also temptation in our hearts to hate those who don't love us. There's also temptation in our hearts to not to forgive. There's also temptation in our hearts ukuthi senze izinto okungafanelanga sizenze. But today we get a warning, or we get indlela yokuthi how to then overcome temptation through the guidance of Christ. It's in what, but when you are tempted, he will also provide a way out so that you can enjoy it. God will also always provide a way out for you. The biggest temptation in the history of incwadi yethu was the temptation ka Adam no Eva. Therefore, uPaul, as he warns abantu baseKorinte, uthi akusulungani ukuba tempted. Also, Jesus was tempted entabeni. But what helps is what you do when you are tempted. kuthiwa balekela izindawo ezizokufakela temptation. Avoid people who lead you astray. Avoid people who lead you into temptation. Avoid people abangihambisi indlela ebonakalayo. It is no temptation has overtaken you that is not common to men. Isho kanjalo incwadi. No temptation that has overtaken you that is not common to men. Temptation has happened to everyone.
But what is different from for you
is that wena wakhiwe phezu kwesisekelo sabapostoli kanye nabaprofeti. Is that wena uhleli phezu kwesandla
sikaThixo. Is that wena ungumntwana kaNkulunkulu. Is that wena you are highly favored. Therefore, when temptation comes, wena ngoba wena wazana noThixo wakho, uyakwazi ukuyi-overcome.
Because wazana noThixo wakho. Ithi uThixo uthembekile. When you are tempted, God is faithful.
God will remain faithful to you.
Because when temptation comes,
ingqondo iyadideka, inhliziyo iyadideka, inhliziyo yenze kwayo, nengqondo yenze kwayo. But when you know that your God
is faithful, you'll be able to overcome the temptation. It is, he will not let you be tempted beyond your ability. Uthixo akakuniki into engeke uzokwazi
ukuyihandle, no matter how tough, no matter how strong it is, no matter how painful,
no matter how hurtful
it is. Kodwa uNkulunkulu angeke aze akunikeze into ongeke aze
akwazi ukuyihandlisha. Therefore, if you seek guidance from God to overcome this temptation, uzokwazi ukuyihandlisha. But uthi, with the temptation, he will also provide a way to escape. Only if wena uhambisana naye. So God will always provide a way to escape. But only if you believe that he is faithful and that he will never give you izinto ongeke uzokwazi ukuziphatha. So, but when you are tempted, there was always a way to escape. How do we escape from temptation? Isikhathi sifikile. Bathi abantu abasha kuyadisembeka ngoku. Wrong, right, right, wrong, if I'm saying it correctly. Because they've had a long year. Abanye baqeda ukubhala
ama exams. Abanye, they've worked so hard, they feel it's time now to relax.
Those things come with temptations to do izinto okungafanelanga ukuthi uzenze. Those things come with temptations to spend your money on things that you are not supposed to spend on. So I'm here to say, lumka muntu omusha. There's also a temptation to go out. What is happening this month end? In Black Friday, you are tempted to go and buy even things that you do not need and end up being in debt because uthathwe umoya wezinto ezenzakala around you. So today we're going to pray and seek God's guidance so that when we are tempted, we know who to tembekile yena. He is faithful. He will be with us. We know that God will not give us things that we cannot handle because usithembile yena, nathi sithembe yena because sisingabakhe. Uthi so that you may be able to enjoy it. Uthi when he gives you temptation, he knows that angeke izikuhlule and uzokwazi ukumelana nayo. But I like verse 12. It if you think you are standing firm, be careful. UThixo sends temptations to you knowing that you are firm. Ithi incwadi kaJobe, uThixo tested uJobe. You know, I say uJobe engenzanga lutho. But he said to Satan, did you see my servant? Because he trusted him. You are also trusted by God. But in the temptation is going to come around you, muntu omusha ngalo December. Be careful. Be careful who you walk with. Be careful who you trust. Be careful who you hang around with. Be careful of the parties that you attend. Be careful of the things that you do. Zingakulahlekisi. Because the temptation now, iyaqala imile ngezinyawo, because they know everyone is open now to the holidays. But today we are here to seek God's guidance to overcome this temptation. Sizothandaza simcele uThixo ukuthi azasincede, athembakale empilweni zethu ukuthi azasincede. Ithi mayifika temptation sikwazi ukubalekela kuye. Sizothandaza simcele uThixo ukuthi azasincede ukuthi uma isondelana nathi
sikhumbule ukuthi kuthi thina singabaka bani, sikhumbule ukuthi thina sidalwe ubani, sikhumbule ukuthi thina sishele ezandleni zikabani, sikhumbule ukuthi thina sithanda ubani, sikhumbule ukuthi thina sizinikele kubani. And once you remember that and listen to your inner voice, God will forever be faithful to you. Because when temptation comes, ihlula nabantu abakholwayo. But today we're going to pray and ask uNkulunkulu ukuthi ahlanganyelane nathi so that abantwana bethu be protected. Because there are a lot of things that tempt them out there. So that we may also be protected from self-harm and self-temptation. Sizokhuleka simcele uMoya oNgcwele. Because akekho umunye ongasisindisa ngaphandle kwakhe. Uthi umhlabelele ulihlathi lethu ungamandla ethu xakekeni konke yena uba lincedo laphakade. Sizomcela uMoya oNgcwele ukuthi when we are tempted yena makahambisane nathi. Sizomcela uMoya oNgcwele ukuthi akasuke eduze kwethu. Because yena wakumka eduze kwethu sizawulahleka endleleni. Sizothandaza that his guidance be with us as we overcome the temptations of this world. Because once they catch on with us, siyalahleka. Uthi kithi wasazi before esidala. And when he created us in Genesis, uthi umeqeda ukusiphefumulela ngomoya wokwengcwele, wasibuka wathi kuhle. Makube kuhle kithi ukuthi sale ngathi. Let us refuse with ourselves. Masale ngathi. Masingavumi uSathane asisondele. Masimcele uMoya oNgcwele ukuthi noma silahlelwe phakathi kwamabhubesi awathunge imilomo wabo njengoba wayenza nakuDaniel. Sizothandaza and seek God's guidance to avoid temptation. Because when we are tempted, siyalahleka singasaba abantwana bakaNkulunkulu. Masithandaze. Egameni likaYise nale ndodana lelo Moya oNgcwele, babalungileyo, yise weNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu, unini wento zonke, mdali wezulu nomhlaba. Sibiza kuwe, mfana yamazulu. Sibiza kuwe, Nkulunkulu wasemazulwini, ngoba likho elinye igama esingabiza kuye libhaliwe ngaphandle kwegama likaJesu. Sibiza emagameni amathathu, kwelikayise nele ndodana, nelo Moya oNgcwele. Sithi wena uyingcwele, uyingcwele, uyingcwele. Wena Jehova Thixo wemikhosi, izulu lizele kwanomhlaba, bobukhulu bakho esibizayo ngalesikhathi Moya oNgcwele, ubukhulu bakho esibudingayo empilweni zethu ngalesikhathi miso namandla, isikhathi Nkosi sika-December, isikhathi esinezilingo eziningi empilweni zethu, isikhathi miso lungilesi silahlekisayo miso namandla, isikhathi Jehova that is overwhelming to everyone Moya oNgcwele, isikhathi uNkulunkulu namandla, isikhathi Jehova esithatha abantu mesiyolungileyo baduke nezwe Moya namandla. Siyakumema Moya oNgcwele Nkulunkulu semazulwini ukuthi ngalesikhathi yehla Moya oNgcwele yehlela phezu kwabantwana bakho mesiyo namandla. Cover us with your Holy Spirit babo namandla. Sivikele ngabanye ngabanye Moya oNgcwele. Vikela amakhaya ethu Nkulunkulu namandla. Vikela abantwana bethu Moya oNgcwele. Vikela abayeni bethu Nkulunkulu namandla. Vikela abazali bethu Nkulunkulu oNgcwele. Vikela mesiyolungileyo bonke abantwana bakho Jehova, bonke abathi Nkosi Nkosi babona amandla. Vikela nalabo abangakwazi Nkosi elungileyo ngoba the temptations of this world babolungileyo once zamthinta umuntu Nkosi elungileyo uyalahleka endleleni Moya namandla, uyaphambuka endleleni yakho Moya oNgcwele. Sizobiza wena mfundisolungileyo ukuthi uzusiqondise igwegwe Moya namandla, uzusihambise endleleni yakho iqondile Moya oNgcwele. Sizobiza wena Mesi olungileyo sithi hlala nathi Nkosi ubusuku bufikile babona amandla. Masingalahleki kulo December Moya oNgcwele, masingalahleki kulo nyaka Nkulunkulu oNgcwele. Asifuni ukushabalala siphelele endleleni Jehova ngoba thina sizibiza ngabaKristu Nkosi, sizibiza ngabakho Moya namandla. Nawe claim us Holy Spirit, simeme ingelosi yakho yezulu Jehova, itweza amaphiko Nkosi sifihle ukuze ongendawo angasitholi Moya oNgcwele, ukuze ongendawo angasitholi Jehova. We pray against the serpent that is the garden of Eden Moya oNgcwele, ingasiveleli nathi ngoba singabantwana bakho Moya namandla. We ask you to be faithful Mesi oNgcwele, lithizo lakho uthembekile Thixo, uthembekile kwabakukhonzayo, uthembekile kwabakuthembile Jehova, uthembekile kwabakuthandayo Nkosi elungileyo. sizothandaza kuwe moyo namandla sithi sicela umoya wakho olungileyo Jehova uze ungasuki phambi kwethu moyo ingcwele ngoba siyalahleka endleleni yakho uNkulunkulu namandla siyaphambuka endleleni yakho mesolungileyo siphambula sibhekile singaboni moyo namandla kodwa sicela wena uze usibuyisele Jehova ngoba wena uNkulunkulu of second chances babona amandla uNkulunkulu ongasidikiyo babo ingcwele uNkulunkulu oxolelayo mesolungileyo uNkulunkulu oxolo babona amandla nangalo mzuzu umoya ingcwele ngiyachukumisa Jehova umphetho wengubo yakho baba ngithi uzungizwe uNkulunkulu ingcwele naba bantwana bakho abamamele kuleli hlelo kosenamandla sicela kube wongena emakhayeni wabo ngabanye ngabanye moyo ingcwele ungene empilweni zabo Jehova ungene mesolungileyo emisebenzini yabo mesolungileyo ubancede Jehova let them not be tempted Nkosi ukwenza izinto ezingalungileyo mesolungileyo nalabo abasabhala ama-exams uNkulunkulu namandla mabangangeni okulingweni Jehova ukwenza izinto Jehova ezingalungileyo moyo ingcwele because their temptation yokukopa uNkulunkulu namandla that will destroy their lives babolungileyo therefore we bind the spirit mesolungileyo esilahlekisa abantwana bayethu mesolungileyo ngegama likaJesu babonamandla sithi asinamandla moyo ingcwele ngaphandle kwakho uNkulunkulu namandla we pray for abazali bethu mesolungileyo uzobapha amandla nabuNkosilungileyo emisebenzini yabo moyo ingcwele ukuthi apho basebenza khona mesolungileyo let no temptation come before them meso ingcwele liyasho mesolungileyo izwi lakho uma befundi bakho bebuza Nkosi ukuthi uma sithandaza sithini moyo ingcwele uthi phakathi kwalowo mthandazo uthi uzungasingenise kulingweni kodwa uzusikhulule kokubi mabona amandla moyo ingcwele sikhulule mesolungileyo kumabondages kaSathane babona amandla sikhulule mesolungileyo kulingweni moyo ingcwele ngoba thina Jehova sifanelanga lezo zinto mesolungileyo thina we are of royal priesthood babona amandla sizelwe phezu kwesisekelo babona amandla uma sime ngakuya ke khoza sinqoba moyo ingcwele siyathandaza uNkulunkulu siyathandaza moyo ingcwele siyathandaza uNkulunkulu onamandla wonke ngoba ke komunye ubaba esingabiza kuwe akekho kwamanye amagama esingabuza ibiza kuwo ngaphandle kwamagama amathathu kwelikayise nelendodana nelomoya ingcwele ngoba sizungezwe yiwe moyo namandla singcwaliswa yiwe uNkulunkulu onamandla ingcwele siyabiza kuwe moyo ingcwele sithi yehla uNkulunkulu ingcwele yehla moyo namandla we ask you to guide us babo namandla sicela ukuhamba nawe Jehova uzusikhanyisela ubonise mesolungileyo indlela elungileyo Jehova wancama unyana wakhe emnye ukuze ayehle lapha emhlabeni azosibonisa moyo elungileyo kodwa nalapha sibonanga moyo namandla sicela usikhanyisele Jehova ususe inkwethu emehlweni wethu mesolungileyo sishanyele kumoyo omubi baba uhlala umoyo omuhle woda phezu kwethu moyo namandla moyo ingcwele sicela umoya wakho ingcwele uthi mawuvunguza mesolungileyo kudede Jehova umoyo onedust kodwa kuhlala umoya wakho ingcwele phezu kwethu moyo namandla sikwethembile ke moyo ingcwele ukuthi wena mesolungileyo usithembisile ukuthi asoze usishiye futhi asoze usiyekelele usithembisile uNkulunkulu onamandla uthi uma sibiza wena babona amandla wena uzakusebenza uyokusabela Nkosi ngoba yakho indlebe ayikho kude ukuthi zisive babona amandla usithembisile mesolungileyo ukuthi siphonsele kuwe wonke amaxhala ethu wena baba ngoba lakho ijoko elilula mesolungileyo siziphonsa kuwe ngalesikhathi moyo ingcwele sithi uzusiphuthume babona amandla siziphonsa kuwe besolungileyo sibambelele kwezo zithembiso babo namandla zokuthi wena usisiqalo nesigcino sezimpilo zethu Nkosi namandla hlala unjalo ke moyo icwele hlala unjalo Jehova empilweni zethu moyo namandla sibambelele kuzo ezo zithembiso mesolungileyo ukuthi wena uzomesikaleni babolungileyo uvale all the holes Jehova in our lives hlala unjalo ke moyo icwele empilweni zethu babo namandla sibambelele kuzo zithembiso mesolungileyo hore klarele ngudlarifa buhobe uNkulunkulu namandla hlala unjalo empilweni zethu moyo ingcwele uze ungajiki ungaguquki mesolungileyo kodwa uze ungajiki moyo ingcwele sibambelele kuzithembiso zakho Nkosi ngoba usithembisile moyo ingcwele ukuthi sakuhlangana sibabe noma sibathathe egameni lakho wena uyakusipha zonke into esizicelayo babona manje usithembisile moyo ingcwele ukuthi sakuhlangana egameni lakho wena uyakusipha zonke into esizicelayo baba sicela inzondelelo kwanamandla mesolungileyo sicela ufefo lakho phezu kwethu Jehova sicela inhliziyo ezinonembeza baba namandla sicela ingqondo ezivulekile baba ingcwele ezigcile ukukhanyiselo lakho moyo namandla siyakuthandaza moyo ingcwele siyakuthandaza uNkulunkulu namandla siyakuthandaza Jehova osemasulini ngoba uNkulunkulu oprovidayo uNkulunkulu omayo nathi uNkulunkulu onathando uNkulunkulu onazo zonke izibelo ngaphansi kwezulu siyakuthandaza moyo ingcwele siyabonga Holy Spirit
Siyabonga Jehova ngaleli thuba lokuthi sibize kuwe sithandaze moya ongcwele. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu namandla kuzo zonke into ozosisenzela zona Jehova esezifikile nezingakafiki. Siyazi ukuthi uma siyolungileyo asoze usifake kulinyweni Nkosi engeke sikwazi ukukuphatha moya namandla. Siyazi ukuthi wena Jehova uma sinawe konke kuyoyenzeka kube kuhle. Sicela ke kuwe Jehova ngoba sikwethembile ngaba sifela kuya sifukela Inkosi yethu Jesu Kristu. Amen. Amen. Ngathi uNkulunkulu womusa anganigcina anilondoloza. UNkulunkulu womusa anganipha amandla. UNkulunkulu womusa angayipha inhliziyo ezinamandla akwanenzembelele. UNkulunkulu womusa anganiva uma nithandaza. Ngoba umhlaba uguqukile, umhlaba usafana nakuqala. Kodwa uma sime ngakuJesu akukho apho silahleka khona. Inkosi yoxola imigcine, Inkosi yoxola imisikelele, Inkosi yoxola ilale nani, woku ukuze kube lapha.